Hello, and welcome to Back to 8-Bit. Today I'm going to do another complete walkthrough of another adventure game on the ZX Spectrum, this time taking a look at a game called Seabase Delta, released in 1985 by Firebird Software. Hope you enjoy.